Yes, Gauri. Tell me something about you.
Thank you for allowing me to introduce myself. My name is Gauri Shrimali. I am from Udaipur, Rajasthan. I'm doing computer science engineering from Gitanjali Institute of Technical Studies. I secured 9.2 CGPA in 10th standard, 73.4 percentage in 12th standard, and currently in engineering, my aggregate score is 77%. Computer science is omnipresent, that is, it is present in every field, and hence I have invested these last 3.5 almost years in developing my software skills. My technical skills include programming in Python, Java, C, C++, databases. I am also familiar with web development, Kubernetes, Docker, Ansible, etc. So these all are my technical skills, and I've also used these skills to build several projects, which include user management project and attendance management project. I've also participated in Smart India Hackathons, of which in one we also got to the finals. These all were my technical skills. Coming to my extracurricular activities, I love to dance, particularly semi-classical dance. I also like to read, write, and paint. I have been the student editor of our college's newsletter, Bits and Bytes, and currently I am one of the cultural heads of our students' club. So I have also participated in several donation camps, as I am a member of the Rotary Club Udaipur. I consider myself as a very focused person, and I always work towards my goals and in a very efficient manner. I am a team player and very optimistic in tough times. And lastly, I would like to say that why not start the journey of my success by the success of joining TCS? Thank you so much.
Okay. What are the five specific points about TCS which makes TCS different from other IT MNCs?
Sure. Firstly, TCS has a brand name. It is known, it is a multinational company, and it has a very good brand name, and thus it would give me a good start for my career. Secondly, it has a work-life balance. I have talked to many of my friends who are in TCS, and they say that TCS gives a very good work-life balance. So that is the second point. Third point is the colleagues there are very futuristic in their skills. So there is a lot to learn from them. And fourthly, as TCS is a multinational company, I would have the chance to even go abroad and meet people of different nationalities. And lastly, there as TCS has been in the industry for almost 150 years, so it gives me a sense of job security to some extent.
Okay, what are the ethical values TCS have?
So, like I said, there is a work-life balance, and it promotes like gender equality. There is no like discrimination on the basis of that, and so it's very good in ethics overall.
Okay, Gauri, nice talking to you, and I'll
Thank you so
request
much, sir.
Colonel Rathore, sir, to take next part of your interview, right?
Thank you so much, sir.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
All prepared?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Tell us which other campus interviews have you appeared for, and what has been the results?
So I have interviewed for LANET, which is in Udaipur only, and I got selected for it. I also interviewed for Gateway Industries. I was not selected in the interview. I got to the interview part, but was not selected. So that's it. I've only given these interviews.
Okay. Have you analyzed why you didn't get selected for Gateway?
So in Gateway, I might have not answered the technical questions very well as compared to the other candidates.
Okay. So how have
Yes,
you
sir.
prepared for TCS interview now?
So I have enhanced my technical skills. I have been preparing for the core subjects, and I've been doing coding almost every day. So I think that I've prepared quite well for TCS.
Okay. Gauri, tell me, what are your future plans?
So my future plans, if I join TCS or otherwise?
What are your future plans?
So I want to join a software company and work for it. And I want to learn as much languages and as much skills as I can. And I also want to achieve great success so that I'm satisfied with what I've learned.
Okay. What do you think are the reasons for youngsters switching over jobs?
So maybe it is job satisfaction, because they enter a company without seeing the background of the company, and then they later find out that the company was not suitable for them.
Okay. As per you, what are the three important things that one should consider before joining any organization as a fresher?
So firstly, the one should look if there is a lot to learn from the company. I mean, there should be a very steep growing curve in the company. Secondly, there should be the colleagues and everything should be very frank so that they help you in every way. And thirdly, for me, there should be a brand name so that there is a satisfaction that yes, I've achieved a level and now I can go to the next level.
Okay. Technically, what gives you job satisfaction?
So technically, the latest, I want to work with latest technical skills, like not obsolete technologies, but the latest technologies.
So how does TCS fit into your requirement?
So TCS changes its technologies according to the needs of the people of the hour. So there is no fixed technology that they use. They use according to their clients, which is very well.
Which are the major clients of TCS? Can you name three or four of them?
Sorry, sir, but I'm not aware of the clients.
Okay. Sure. Anything that you want to ask?
Will I be able to fit in the company? I mean, what do you think?
Will you be able to fit into the company?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. As per your own analysis, you said you're a good team player, and what requirements you said for a good job.
Yes,
in
sir.
Case you have those qualities, I'm sure you'll be able to fit into.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Any more suggestions for me?
No, nothing more. Arvind sir will finally give his remarks, right?
Okay. Thank you so much, sir.
All the best. Right.
Thank you, sir.
Gauri?
Yes, sir.
What is your, basically, the aim? You want to go in the software companies or anything more than that?
No, sir. I want to go in the software companies. That is my main.
Okay. Yes, you don't want to go for any higher studies or entrepreneurship like?
No, so entrepreneurship, no, but higher studies, many of the companies, TCS also provides simultaneously higher studies. So that may also be a very good option.
Okay. For example, you have got the offer from TCS, or at the same time, meanwhile, you're getting the better offer than TCS from another organization, which is not a tier one organization, but tier two organization. But the package is just double of what we are offering. Then what will you do?
So I'd compare both the companies in terms
Definitely, I have told that TCS is the tier one and you have got the offer from tier two. It means the startup or mid-sized company. But the package, for example, we are giving you 4 lakh, they are giving you 8 lakh. In that case, what will you do?
So I choose TCS only because TCS is almost 150 years old company. So it has a very good job security. And as I cannot really trust a startup because they are new in the industry, and that's why there might be some trust issues.
That
so
case
I don't
does not matter for you.
So job security is more important than salary.
If you will not perform well in the TCS also, you can get the job insecurity in TCS also.
So, but I will perform good, and like from my end, there will be no complaints from TCS.
Okay. Yeah.
Sorry.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon. Which domain you feel comfortable?
Sir, core subjects, programming, C++, DBMS. Yes, sir.
So give me a concept to implement snake and ladder.
To implement snakes and ladders. Using any programming language.
I want to know only concept, not the implementation.
Okay.
I'm giving you the 1 minute.
So can I write something?
Yes. But I need only logic, right? Not the coding code part.
Okay, sir.
हुआ कोरे
यस सर थोड़ा थोड़ा सो वी कैन
वर्बली बता दो देन आई कैन एनालाइज दैट यू आर गोइंग इन द राइट डायरेक्शन और नॉट
ओके सर सो फर्स्टली वी विल द विल लाइक अ लिस्ट फॉर एग्जांपल ऑफ हाउ मेनी कॉलम्स आर देयर फॉर एग्जांपल आई टेक अ लिस्ट ऑफ 50 द मैक्सिमम वी गो टू 50 एंड देन नाउ वी टेक dice a variable in which we will take a random function with the help of random function we can derive a number between 1 to 6 and for the first move if the number random number is 6 then we can move like we can keep a counter of the player so we can increase the counter with the number that comes in the dice And then we can predefine the snakes. For example, if we reach 5, then the counter should increase by 10 blocks. So the counter will increase by 10 blocks. That is the ladder. And this way we can predefine
okay,
the snakes.
My next question is then how you will determine whether to you have to. Increment its dice value means you want to use its increasing the counter value
yes,
in
sir.
Form of ladder or you have to decrement the counter value in form of snake. So how you will determine it?
So with the help of functions, for example, if the dice value if the dice value or the that block value in which the counter is right now is 5. So I have assigned 5 already that 5 is a ladder. So then it will increase. And for example, if 12 is a snake, then I've already defined that 12 at 12, you need to decrement the value by, for example, 5 or whatever. So I will predefine.
Where you will predefine these values?
So I can use a dictionary to like if I'm doing in Python, then I can use a dictionary.
If we are using C, then C, C++, Java, there we doesn't have any dictionary.
Then we can use an array of arrays and then like make a dictionary with the help of arrays.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Can we use switch or not there?
Switch, yes. But it is too long. Like we will have to write the code many times. In switch.
Why many times? We can define a switch in a global or anywhere. Then we can use it.
Okay, so switch for a snake and switch for a ladder, two separate switches we can use. Yes, sir, that we can.
Okay, so what do you mean by the encapsulation? Is Divyansh's answer is correct?
So partially it is correct. It is used for data hiding, but more data security. So in a class, it is implemented using access modifiers like public, protected, private, and there is a default access specifier as well. So using these, we can define the scope of the variables or the functions. Like if it is public, then it can be used all through. And if it is protected, then only the subclasses can use it. And if private, then only the current class can use it.
And what do you mean by storage classes?
Storage classes. So I'm not able to recall.
Gauri, all the best.
Okay, thank you so much.
Explore more and more TCS technical interview questions, right? They are basically mainly from C and C++.
Okay, sir. I'll keep that in mind. Thank you so much, sir.
All the best.
Thank you, sir.
From my side and the Rathod sir interview, my remark for you, that definitely you are the good candidate that we have already observed many times. Technical knowledge, I have not checked. No doubt your head of department, CSE, will check it out. But you can easily crack the process.
Okay, right? Thank you so much, sir.
When you are clear about your thought process, then at least it should be justified when you are giving the interviews.
Yes, sir. Sure.
That is very important. If they feel that you want to come, but you cannot come, then there is a chance they can drop you. Either you are a good candidate or the best. For example, Google want to hire somebody, or they find the candidate which is having the capabilities to get a crore package in an annum, right? But they have the doubt that no doubt is the best, but they have the doubt that either he'll join or not, then might be they can drop. So that kind of condition in the interview at least should not be showcased.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind, sir. Thank you.
Otherwise all set, right?
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.